We had a new song that I wrote with Skylar Gray, and she's not here to help.